Happy Dussehra, everybody. We are in Kullu in India, where it's the epicenter in Himachal Pradesh for this festivities. And today's the first day, which is kind of the big day. It's about a week-long event, and it's Wednesday today. And next Wednesday is the finale, where they do some burnings. And to be honest, I don't know way too much, but that's why we're here, to find out. All we've discovered so far is where the carnival is and where some food is. There is tons of markets here. Actually, let me show you. And friendly people. But there's tons of markets here. You can buy everything, including food. Looks like we're getting to the edge of one of the markets. And what we're looking for is the main event for tonight, where they take a chariot through the city. Hello. Hello, hello. So I was saying market, we can't even see the end of it on that side, and it continues over there. Oh, hi, how are you?
Very fine.
Great,
where
great.
Are you from?
I'm from US.
Yes.
Oh.
My name is Lalit.
Oh, sorry.
Lalit. My name is Lalit.
Raman. My name is Raman.
Raman.
Nice to meet you.
Feel good?
Very good. Thank
Very
you.
Good.
Are you from Kullu?
Yes, yes.
Ah, great.
Enjoy.
Thanks.
Street Kabadi Market.
Kabadi, this one?
This is called Kabadi Market.
Kabadi Market. Okay, great.
All type of clothes here.
Everything. They have everything here, yes.
Rupees 10 to rupees 1000.
Okay, 10 rupees to 1000.
Yes, yes,
and
yes.
And food and everything. They have everything.
Okay.
Nice to meet you.
Same here.
Who do you think is winning? This guy or that guy? It's like a battle of the screams. So wild. You can even get your tattoo done here, ladies and gentlemen.
Who's doing live for India?
Are you next, Peter?
Thinking about it.
I'm thinking nice about tattoo. A nice dragon tattoo or something.
Yeah, nice tattoo.
Yeah,
yeah.
Dragon one.
Yeah, jet black. Yes, nice.
You know, when they said you can find anything here, I really did not expect to find power tools and gardening equipment and who knows what else. Food, of course, but power tools and wow, we just walked into this area. I think there's bingo or something going on. It's like like all kinds of ads and stuff for sale. Check it out. Unlimited things, more than you can imagine. Found the best spot. Food, my friends, food. Infinite options of food. And we're really actually not that hungry, but you know, we're gonna try some stuff. So we have chosen to give, what was it called? Ah, no, wait.
No idea.
Oh. Pao Bhaji, a try. And they said it was an Indian street food. Everyone's eating it, so We have to try it too. There we go. Tear into some of the bread. Come, give it a shot. The bread. Put some onion on it.
I like it. Yours?
No. Here we go.
How much is it?
80. It's 80 rupees. Onions. I have no idea what it's made out of. It's really
put
tasty.
Some lime on it as well.
Oh, I forgot the lime. Very nice. India never disappoints when it comes to food. And the next famous thing.
70 and for both of us, 140.
That's Sidhu, which everyone says it's from here, so we have to try. Apparently it's like, oh wow, that's hot.
Good.
It's stuffed with something. I'm pretty sure it's vegetarian, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh man, it smells good.
It is.
It's burning hot. Sebastian approves.
So good.
Some onions inside.
Oh, this guy. But we ran out of bread from our home bhaji. So I'm just gonna stuff this. It's very, it's steam, it's like. It's hot. It's steam and burning hot. I love Indian food. Still a ton of people, especially in the market area, but it's only about 7, but we've been warned that if we want to get back, we better catch the last bus very soon. We're not sure if we're going to make the last bus, but we're going to try. What do you think? We're going to make a bus?
Oh, of course.
Oh, look at all these people. We're back on the main street now.
You want some light?
Why not? We can try it. Teamwork. We made it on the last bus, apparently, just in time, with corn in hand. I don't even know what time it is. Like, it's not even 7, is it?
No,
no,
I don't think
it's pretty early. Yeah. Oh, we made it! Bus to Manali! Woo!
3 past 7.
Yeah. 3 past 7.
That's a good time.
Yeah,
right. 2 hours here, 2 hours back.
Yeah, and corn and food.
Yeah.